Okay, there we go. Okay, we are good to go. Let's see. Let me open up chat real quickies. I'm not surprised there's not too much of a turnout. It is currently 1 o'clock, and there is not. it's Miku's. It's Miku's. Sweetheart. There's a Battle of Moor in chat. You want to do the thing?
Latsumare.
Ow.
Sorry.
That's okay. Okay,
I had
so.
to pause.
all right, so hi, Battle of Moor and Gilmon. How are you guys doing? Good afternoon. I just finished a long night of editing. Yesterday was actually supposed to be, last night was actually supposed to be my day to, actually rest and catch up on sleep, but I had to replace it with some editing work. But at least I have it out of the way now, and my quote unquote weekend officially has officially come through, so I'm going to be streaming a little more often now. Now that my editing spree is over until Monday, possibly Tuesday, because Tuesday is when the Fortnite Dragon Ball shit is dropping, and you guys want to see that. But
Don't.
I'm doing it. I'm sorry, but I just have to witness Beerus holding a gun. Anyway, so hi, how are you guys doing? Good afternoon. I hope you guys have rested well, slept well, and whatnot. I am not tired, and I have not slept in over 12 hours, so I'm going to go ahead and tire my s I'm gonna go ahead and tire myself out with Miku's until I drop dead and I feel like passing out. So, I hope you guys enjoy the ride. I do take requests, so if you guys really want to hear anything, let me know and I'll play it for yous. And I have Justin with me.
Hi.
Also, Gilmon, it is okay. I understand that sometimes people miss streams and whatnot. You don't have to apologize. Shit happens, bro. You don't have to be here every single stream. It's okay. You do you. We all have lives. So if you're busy, I understand. But yes, I like Hatsune Miku's. I've actually been playing rhythm games, Hatsune Miku based, ever since I was in high school and Project Mirai Deluxe dropped for the 3DS and 2DS. That was actually my first Vocaloid game, so that got me into it. I have to thank my longtime friend. I haven't talked to her as of late, but we are still best friends. Her name's Sylvia. She's the one that introduced me to the Vocaloid community. So, thank you, Sylvia. And if you're watching, thank you. And, yeah, thank you for making me a cultured Vocaloid woman. Anywho, I think that's enough talking, and we should get to mashing buttons instead. Oh my god. Let me go ahead and pop out a window so I can see my, Eldado. Oh, for those that do not know, I do not have a TV, so my Elgato source is my TV on my laptop, so there's that fun fact of the day. Start with a good warm-up. Something slow. Haven't played Shake in a while. I think that's a good starting point. Let's do Shake. Let's do Shake It for our warm-up. Battle of Moor said yo.
うん。
Also, I apologize if I am quiet. This game does require concentration.
I guess I'm just gonna go do some coloring. Coloring time, yay.
Nice. We started with a good excellence.
Nice. I will be coloring if you need me.
Hmm?
I am going to color, but I will keep an eye on chat.
Thank you.
Please.
I remember that there's a Hatsune Miku version of Tokyo Ghoul's on Ravel. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of fan-made shit involving Miku, so... I can see that.
Also, I like how my PNG is peeking out of the corner.
E. Let's, we're still in the warm-up session, so let's go ahead and play another slow-paced.
And win the level. Also, how I give up. I hate being so bad.
Rhythm games are tests of our mental concentration. That it is. Not to mention, it's nice to be quiet to listen to the song.
I personally listen to Yakuza music on my side while I color. Even though I don't know if I'm doing this right, because colorblindness is a bitch for me.
That's understandable, sweetheart. You can do best as you can.
I know, but like I'm trying to color like the butt handle of the gun and stuff, and I can't tell if I'm using brown or some kind of green. That's how suck it is. But yeah, in case if someone in the chat asks, yes, I'm actually colorblind. I can't tell my colors well.
Perfect gods guide me. May the perfected gods guide me.
And wait.
Ah! Fuck me. I got a safe. I missed one! I was one away! One frickin' safe! look that safe. Fuck, that's safe. Abridge isn't with us today, but I do have Justin with me. Did the thumbnail change not go through?
Let me take a look. No, it went through. I don't see Abridge on it.
Okay, because I made the mistake of not overseeing the thumbnail with Abridge included, so I did last minute changes and just, you know, just as soon as I went live. So Abridge isn't with us today, but Justin is here.
Yeah, I'm the unfunny one.
Boy. Aiden, everyone starts square one. Even if it's normal. I was a person that started off with a normal difficulty, and then I eased myself into hard mode and extreme modes. So everyone starts somewhere, dude. You can play it, if you practice enough. Yeah, just give it a try, dude. Like, if you want to play a Miku game, play one. There's one on the Switch right now and Steam. Also, Aiden says hi to you.
Hello.
Battle, that's okay. Tower Fantasy is interesting, so I don't blame you. Oh, I missed two. Fuck, I just noticed that. Yeah, Miku, the Hatsune Miku games can be pretty at times, but don't let the pre-layout fool you. There is some dark-themed music, or well, songs.
Gemini.
Yeah. I'm still fairly new to this one, so I will be making some mistakes.
Thank you.
Hello, Asam. Project Mirai Deluxe was actually my first Vocaloid game.
Hey. Also, hi, Yolanda.
Also, hello, yes, Yolanda. Hello, hi, how you doing?
Battlemore is just looking while resting before he goes play Tower Fans again. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try that.
Well, our last score was a C, now we're at an E, so... Perfect.
Chile.
I have no idea, Gilmon. I think they were.
I guess I'll try Tower Fantasy. If I can, that is.
On their website.
Oh, the website there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. Press it too fast.
Fuck babies.
The flash buttons always mix me up. Eh.
What harem anime have I watched?
Sword Art Online counts like one, right? And, Afuterasu with, Nagumo? Those count as harem animes, right?
Bro, you know those animes more than I do.
When I miss one note towards the start, I always just restart. Tweak their own. I mean, unless that's a song I desperately want to perfect, then yes.
Sword Art Online is technically not classified as a harem anime, though sadly it does retain a lot of similarities to that genre. Actually, kind of a romance anime a bit.
It's because Kirito does have a whole bunch of girls after him and whatnot. So I thought count.
Yeah, but I think it's where the protagonist actually likes the girls back.
Well, if that's the case, Arifureta falls underneath that.
How do you spell it?
I don't know.
Arifureta.
Fureta.
Oh, I found it. Yes, Ari Furuta is a harem anime. It's because it is technically an isekai anime where the protagonist is all the side characters, Gag, and Susan the MC. Ari Furuta is no exception to the main character. Hajime Nugumo builds up his harem in more ways than one. So yes, Ari Furuta is a harem anime.
Fuck.
I really can't say if I watched those two fully.
Tell me when you're done. I'm on the pause menu. I have to retry it anyway. I missed a lot.
Okay, sorry. I've hardly seen of Ari Furuta. I only know bits and pieces, and I know Zami says I can voice the main character of it. Because of course she says that. Number two, Sword Art Online. I've seen a bit of it. Because me and Zami watched binge that for a bit, didn't we?
Yeah, for maybe the first season.
We watched the first season. We were working our second way through the other second season with the elf stuff, and yeah.
Yeah, I hate the elf. I hate the elf guy. Okay. Anyway, let's restart this because that was too many missed notes to my liking.
No, not the missed notes. Oh, I know a hair man there from the watches. The one hair man I fully watched was Rosario Vampire.
Ah!
Sorry.
I missed a lot. To be honest, this song kind of still fucks me up anyway.
You're doing your best.
Oh, new record anyway.
Fair enough. Also, here's an anime that you watch that counts as, apparently that counts as a harem anime, huh? Mm-hmm. Vampire Knight.
I've read the entirety of it, not watched it.
Well, apparently Vampire Knight counts as a harem anime. Go figure. Even a or in high school host club counts as one.
I've only read half of it, and then I stopped because I lost interest.
Fair.
Alrighty, time to go into more difficult songs.
Like you said, the only harem anime I've watched is Rosario Vampire. Though I doubt many people's ever heard or seen that one.
I know, the with the vampire and mocha and shit, and then she has, like, white hair, whatever. I know what you're talking about.
Well, there's only one girl I like from that anime.
There is also To Love Rue. Manga's better than the anime, if I'm being honest. I mean, some anime adaptations are better, and then there's some manga adaptations that are better. So yeah, I can feel you. I feel you.
Yep. Also, I just watched it.
Oh my god.
You a new record?
Bro. What the fuck? I have not been able to break my old record for like 2 years. Holy shit, well,
Well, congratulations. Also, I just watched a very interesting video. Basically, the video was of which Yu-Gi-Oh! Series has the most duels.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna know which series it was?
What up?
Yu-Gi-Oh! DX. It had 133 duels. Followed by Arc V with 90 duels. Sevens have an 81. Duel Monsters 80. Zexal 80. 5D 79. And Frames 56.
Alrighty. I am most likely going to fill out this song. I will say this right now because the end is freaky. Alright.
Also, hi, UI Goku.
Hello, Goku. I am sorry I did not see you. Okay. Yeah, I will most likely fail this song. It's a 75-25% chance that I'll succeed. 75 being that percentage that I might pass, but there is that slim chance that I might fail, so just a warning. Fuck. That's what I get for looking down at chat. That's what I get.
That's why I'm looking at it. Don't worry. People say hi and then talk to them once. So. Hello, good.
Called it. Ugh. Hello, Sid. And hello, Riku.
Hello, Riku. Hello, Sid.
Start that for there.
Hmm.
Underestimate the song's speed. Holy shit. Usually do the ending with my thumb alone. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry.
She's what you call a professional.
Professional masochist.
That you are.
I have not touched this in... Let's do extreme mode. I haven't done EX extreme on this in a long time. Well, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Hey, Hazzy. Holy shit, excuse me?
Hmm.
Yeah, that's why. Whoo, my fucking god. Hold on, let me actually fix my controller to...
Hey.
Alrighty, that should help. Sweetheart, Hazard says that he got a possible solid deck made for Abomination. For a Dio deck that you asked for.
I'll just be under my desk here. I'm not sure if I should tell you what kind of deck I made. Adam made. Whoops.
You're gonna make a Tem Rage, that's what you're gonna do.
Well, you might pause and look at me when I say this. Does Rage go on the setting of combining Raw with Golden Cubes?
Your heart?
Give me a- mid-game!
Oh, I thought you paused.
This in the freaking past. Holy shit. Oh, I just saw that. What the fuck? Golden Lord, Cubic, and Winged Dragon. Bro. Are you trying to kill your wife?
Sorry.
Dio, are you trying to kill your wife?
No.
Thank you. Fuck. There goes my excellent. A new record. Okay. I'll take it.
It also has it. I'm sure the results of the Golden Lord doing Wayne Drag Raw isn't working that well. Hopefully.
Alrighty. Oh, this chart is difficult, so I have to sit up for it.
By the way, mwah, you're doing good.
Ow. Actually, let me turn this up because it's one of my favorite songs. Let's crank it up to 64.
Yeah, 69.
Hell yeah, we're gonna tune it up to 69. We're gonna turn it up to 69. Alright, here we go, boys. All right, back to 50. Oh, that chart is insane.
Hi, Crossy, you okay?
Hi, Crossy. You okay?
I see the dots. Do I gotta shoot a bitch?
You guys should see freaking... Are you okay?
No, that was just me ranting to shoot a bitch.
You guys should see the chart in fucking extra extreme mode. I've only gone through 50% of the song before I dropped out, so let's see how long I can last just for the lulz.
Oh, Crossy, till you feel better, you get a Cthulhu squid. Oh, God.
It's been a while since I've touched EX Extreme.
Easy, Crossy. No need to be hostile, but I'm assuming it's family.
Let's go to, let's do something more iconic. The Leak song. This is much better. Yeah, toss that leak around. Yeah, that's much better. Leak music.
There's a leak in the boat.
Leak music.
You shouldn't be showing leaks on YouTube.
Alrighty. Hey Hubert, what's up, man? Been a while. God. The story to the song is so fucking, like, it's dark. Ew. Restart. ew, or restart. How you been, Hubert? Bad time to get an itch! Ah! I will give you guys some knowledge now that Gilmon is taking guesses as to what Leia is about. So, Leia is about a guy that paints a picture of a beautiful woman. It is seen in the beginning. It's Luca with a whole bunch of flowers around her. So, the guy paints this beautiful portrait of a woman surrounded by flowers. Now, he falls in love with the picture. And he falls into deep depression because the picture is inanimate. It's an inanimate object, so it can't return the love back to him. So he fell so deep into depression that he gouged his own eyes out and ended his own life to be able to join the woman in the painting. I shit you not. That's what the song's about. That's why you see in the beginning his eyeballs in his hand. That he gouged his eyeballs out.
You know, it's not as bad, but you know what it reminds me of? Mm-hmm. There was actually an artist back in the day. You might know who I'm about to say when I mention his name, right? He actually, there was an artist who cut off his own ear for the woman.
Oh, Leo Van Gogh?
Yep. That's what kind of vibes I'm getting. I know it's not as bad, but the whole dismemberment of one's own body part for someone they love or something like that, it reminds me of Van Gogh, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. But yeah, you can see where I'm getting from.
Yep, but that is what Leia's about. Pretty fucking dark. Alrighty. I still have an itch. Hold on, let me actually go check what the heck is in my eyeball. Because goddamn. Give me a minute. Another one of my favorites. I will turn this up. Yeah, Vincent Van Gogh is who I meant. Brother Hubert dabbed in the chat.
Oh, cringe. It's 2022.
It is crazy, but you get used to it, Battle. Maybe later. Bebe, turn up your volume.
Yeah.
Turn up your volume.
Alright, let me hear but okay. Oh yeah, that's my jam!
Let's see how I fare in extreme mode. Oh shit! Game, what was that? I will not fail! Oh, what the fuck was that chart? Ah! What is that duo? What is that chart? Ah! Let's go back to hard mode. Let's go back to hard mode.
You ain't ready for extreme on this one, I guess.
Not yet.
Battlemore says, where is the duo song video for this one, Zamasu? Just ask her.
He remembers.
We were planning to do it, it's mostly up to her what she wants to.
Well, let me go ahead and give you a little input on that. When we wanted to do the duo on this, I was still in the other house I was in, which had like 9-10 people living, so It kind of flew out of my mind until we saw CL playing this on stream a few days ago, so maybe. Maybe soon.
I mean, given how my mom plays prep our equipment, I could easily do this now. So, yeah.
Baby, look at the screen.
Hey, what's up? You cleared it. You got a perfect.
Yes.
I wait for the day when you can do it on extreme, but awesome. That makes me happy to hear on the rocks. And where? Hubert says, heck, you'd be doing much better than CL playing this game. Insert Wii's gift.
God damn, Hubert! I mean...
Insert the Wii's gift here.
I mean, CL did say I was slightly better than her, so... I mean, I guess?
I'm waiting for that stream where I just watch you two go at each other.
We're gonna go ham!
Yeah, I'd be invited for that stream just to watch.
I mean, if CL, yeah, sure, why the fuck not? I mean, CL wouldn't mind.
Hell yeah.
We're gonna go fucking ham!
Cat fight, woo!
I like this one. Thank you. I missed one. Ah! Oh, still got a new record. Still got a new record. That means I got more cools than I did last time.
Real cool. And I'm cool. Alright, joke is ended there.
Not played this song in a while, but let's play it with the best man out of the entire Vocaloid. No, I'm just kidding. I'm Kaito biased. He do have a deep voice and I do like that, so.
Nah, I'm just here with a normal voice.
Thank you. is a good one. Hazard has some news for you in chat.
Oh. Yes? Welcome special. I despise the Winged Dragon Raw. Every time that deck opens with Raw, I break badly. Then I draw absolute garbage for the next several turns. So in essence, fuck Winged Chicken Raw.
Also,
Ultra Mega Chicken. Well, I mean, what was that? Is that a book? Oh, I think I know what you're doing.
Whee!
That song. I think football. To be fair, Hazard, I can't say I fault him, but sometimes that's gods in general. That's why they kind of build certain decks around it. I didn't know, didn't expect you to make a god with, make it work with Eldalic and Cubix, but hey, you're a pro at that. I just thought you were going to make a natural raw deck. Why'd you do it?
Wee, bitches!
No. I told you just to make a raw deck. The idea of a concept of it combining with Cubix is your own. Cubic one was all your idea. I only suggest to you.
We are happy vegetarians. Okay, anyway. I have a better idea. Why not just combine Cubix and Winged Dragon of Ra for listen to me. Merrick once controlled the Winged Dragon of Ra. And Yugi and him had to duel. Now, Aigami plays Cubix. And Yugi had to fight him. So why not take best of both villains and crush them together? And you get deal.
Well, yes, you could do that. But here's the problem. He said somehow Raw is not compatible with Cubix at all. Yeah, he somehow get the idea to do it. And number two, I know you did better with the Slifer and Obelisk.
I don't want to replay it.
That's why we both went with the obligatory term to go watch C-React, see how he made a raw deck, since he loves that card. And he loves Merrick as his. That song's stuck in your head.
Uh. Fun of her chest size.
Big boobs are everything, guys.
Rinch him now.
No, it's in the game, that's it.
Gods, why do you do this to me? Two away. I was two away. Perfect gods, why do you do this to me? I can only sit here and cry about it.
Wank.
Can I help you?
Wank. Give you a hug. Wank. Wank.
To away. I've never done that before.
Well, the Katsune Miku, the world is mine.
I'm upset.
Wait.
Thank you.
want to request triple pasta.
I don't think they have triple baka in this one, but I will check. I know what you're talking about, though. Baka, baka, baka! I fucked up, didn't I? Let's just pretend we didn't see this. N-O-P-Q-R. They don't have triple baka. Ah! Yeah, they do not have triple baka. Triple Baka. I think I downloaded all of the DLC that there has to be, so... I don't know. I bought this game like 3 years ago, so... 3-4 years ago, I don't remember. Alright, let's restart that. Alrighty, city. Stretchy.
Itch. Gibbon, you just missed Zembo and Sakura and Sing and Smile. They do not have triple baka in this game, so I will not be able to do that request. No, actually, I dead ass love this song, so we're gonna turn this shit up. 69%. Member,
Hello, bitches and bros and non-binary hoes, I return.
Whee!
How's it going?
Good. My hand is starting to feel the burn now, though.
Here, let me see your hand.
Okay.
Mwah.
Thank you.
Oh, welcome, my dear. Anyway, speaking of Dio, when did you want to try to do that thing? How dare you disrespect me? Anyway.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, we could try tonight or tomorrow if you want. Is that okay with you? Oh,
good daddy.
I beg your pardon? I'll just gotta get it.
Oh, this is the costume my femme Zamasu wears, by the way, guys.
Hmm.
choice. Hashtag Jeremy Brook, yos.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna start cooling down since we have a few songs left in my playlist. Hopefully I can perfect this one today. I've been trying to.
You got this, sweetheart.
Mizuki, you arrived just in time to see me fail.
Mizu, how you doing? Hello.
Hell! I missed so many notes! Then, or well, afternoon at this point, Mizuki. Hope you got a good sleep. I haven't slept in over 12 hours.
Well, I was busy working.
I was busy working. Ow. Alright. Let's do this one second to last because I hate my fucking fingers. Why the fuck not?
Oh, yeah. Mizu is like, you should sleep.
Soon.
He will. If anything, I'll probably sleep with her because I don't want to be lonely.
Hey, Sid! Look!
It's a Sonic. Does it just say Sonic on her ass?
Yes.
Mizu says it too. So are you and Edgy. Oh, by the way, sweetheart.
Hold on.
Okay, I'll tell you after you're done.
Fuck!
Oh yeah, sweetheart.
Huh?
Mizu and Edgy were doing Yu-Gi-Oh vids and stuff.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, we should can't wait to we do ours, huh?
Well, your deck has to be made first.
I got plenty of decks to use.
For Dio.
I have like two of them.
Pangoos!
Oink. Oh yeah, Mizu, if you're still there, I got something funny to tell you that me and Zemi played a
game. Okay, now you can talk. Now you may speak.
I don't know if Zami's seen the videos of YouTube dueling, but I have. And I suggested to Zami we should do a... She talked to me about this a while back that we should do a duel video again, because it's been a while. Like, what was the last one we did again?
I forgot.
I think it was the drinking one.
Yeah, it was like two and a half years ago.
Yeah, but I digress. So me and her plan to do a dueling video of hers, but to make it funny, I'm going to be facing against her femme atem while she faces against my... You want to tell them?
You go.
I will be dueling her as Dio Brando.
Okay, anyway, this is going to be the last song for the stream before we shut down. I'm not feeling tired, but my hand is. So we're gonna... This song is a masterpiece, so we're gonna go ahead and just shut the fuck up and enjoy it.
Okay.
that is the end of this stream. Star Story is always a beautiful way to end a Vocaloid stream in my eyes. Hi, Ellie. You came just in time for the ending. I'm sorry. But my hand cannot take any more. Alright, there is no one streaming right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys go. Is there any way we could, like... Yeah, you came a little too late, Ellie, but it's okay. Oh my god! I am not, sleepy, so I will not be resting anytime soon, so... I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys go. Thank you so much for joining me as always. Thank you, sweetheart.
Yeah.
And I will see you guys next time. Take care of yourselves. Have a good rest of your day if I don't, you know, stream anytime late. And yeah, stay safe out there. Goodbye.
Bye.